This morning, Amazon is expected to pass Walmart as the nation's top retailer, and it could happen as early as next year. Analysts with J.P. Morgan say online shopping during the pandemic has pushed e-commerce growth about 3 years ahead of schedule. Speaking of Amazon, right now, Prime Day is officially underway. The deals went live about 4 hours ago, and shoppers are expected to shell out billions of dollars. And joining us right now to talk more about it is coupon coach Chris the Maximizer. Hi, Chris. How are you? Good to see you.
Good morning. I'm doing great.
So what do you need to know before you log on to your Amazon today? Is there sort of a strategy you should have before you just start, you know, I guess, looking through the list of things that are on sale?
Yeah, you want to be super strategic because there's deals everywhere today. So first you want to make a list of all the things you really need and things you really want, and then go into Amazon and do the search. That'll yield you a lot of better results than just scrolling through, you know, 15, 20 pages of deals.
Well, right, because then what happens is, right, you're like, oh, I guess I could use that. And then you start putting things in your cart that you're like, I'm never going to use that, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. You want to be as strategic as possible because some of the deals have timers. Some are like flash deals, so you can only get them for a few hours. Some you can only get today. Some you can only get tomorrow. So if you have your list, you'll be able to probably get everything that you want.
So what are the best deals you've seen so far?
Oh, of course, the Amazon item. So the Fire Stick's 50% off, so you can grab it for $24.99. Also, that Fire tablet is also on sale for $79. Now, some deals that really surprised me that I'm like, go and grab them. Levi's jeans, 40% off for the whole family. They had women's shorts for like $26. They also had 30% off snacks. So like Frito-Lay chips, a 40 count was only $11.69. And then a mattress. They had tons of mattresses. They had a queen memory foam for $93 versus the regular price of $144.
Oh, wow. That is a big deal. Okay. And then let's talk about some other retailers who are trying to compete with Amazon. Should you be checking them out today, too?
Absolutely. Walmart, Target, and Best Buy, I've seen deals for all of them. So if there's something really hot you want, like that iRobot Shark vacuum cleaner, I would say search all three of the retailers because I found that price the best at Walmart versus over at Amazon.
Oh, interesting. Okay, so it pays to shop around. And Chris, if people want to check out your site, where should they go?
They can find me on Instagram, YouTube, and TikTok at Chris the Maximizer, and then also on my website, ChrisTheMaximizer.com.
All right, you always have the best tips and ideas. Chris, good to talk to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, we'll see you again soon, right?
Some good tips, ladies. Thanks. Well, major moment, by the way, literally at the U.S. Open. Just an amazing win for Jon Rahm.